My mother told me someday I will buy galley with good oars, sail to distant shores, stand up on the prow, noble bark I steer, steady course to the haven, humane foemen. My mother told me someday I will buy galley with good oars, sail to distant shores, stand up on the prow, noble bark I steer, steady course to the haven, humane foemen, humane foemen.
Sea Fever by John Masefield. I must go down to the seas again, to the lonely sea in the sky, and all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by, and the wheels cake and the wind's song and the white sails shaking, and a grey mist on the sea's face and a grey dawn breaking. I must go down to the seas again, for the call of the running tide is a wild call and a clear call that may not be denied. And all I ask is a windy day, with the white clouds flying, and the flung spray, and the blown spume, and the seagulls crying. I must go down to the seas again, to the vagrant gypsy life, to the gull's way and the whale's way, where the wind's like a whetted knife. And all I ask is a merry yarn from a laughing fellow rover, and quiet sleep and a sweet dream when the long trick's over.
Oh, you hear a lot of stories about the sailors and their sport. about how every sailor has a girl in every port. But if you add it two and two, you'd figure out right quick. It's just because the girls all have a lad on every ship. And it's twiddly-idy-idy-i, twiddly-idy-ay. It's oftentimes a man will leave you broken with dismay. And it's twiddly-idy-idy-i, twiddly-idy-ay. There's other things to twiddle when the men have sailed away. Lucky Annie was a lady who'd been pleased by many men. They all would sail away, but then they'd come right back again. But if they never sailed her way, she really didn't care.
Cause I know that you don't need a man to twiddle under there.
And it's twiddly-idy-idy-i, twiddly-idy-ay. It's oftentimes a man will leave you broken with dismay. And it's twiddly-idy-idy-i, twiddly-idy-ay. There's other things to twiddle when the men have sailed away.